Good afternoon. I'm Councilmember Idenick Miller, and I'm the Chair of the Committee on Civil Service and Labor. Excuse me. Today, we will be voting on an important piece of legislation proposed, intro number 1235A, of which has my full support, and I am proud to have introduced. Proposed intro 1235A would require Department of Citywide Administrative Services, DCAS, to submit to the State Civil Service Commission for its approval a comprehensive revision of the Provisional Employee Reduction Plan. In addition, DCAS would also submit this plan to the New York City Council. According to the city's quarterly provisional count report, as of November 30th, 2018, the total count for provisional totaled 17,175. With a net decrease of 280. As you can see, this is something that still needs to be improved upon, as the city has yet to fulfill its goal, substantial compliance of, as per 2008 DCAS provisional reduction plan. Substantial compliance by this plan is defined by a reduction of the number of provisional employees to fewer than 9,500, with no more than 5% of those serving in competitive class titles. Notably, extensions were granted in 2014 and 2016. However, there's most definitely room for improvement. In reducing the number, thus this bill would ensure better accountability, transparency into this process by providing the City Council with the plan that the city proposes to use to make these reductions possible. I would urge my colleagues to vote yes on this important piece of legislation. I would like to thank Brandon Clark, Joe Goldblum, and of course, Committee staff Malcolm, Kendall, and Kevin. We've been joined today by Council Members Adams, Drum, and Mazel. With that, there he is, Billy. That's Billy to call the vote.
William Martin, Committee Clerk, roll call vote, Committee on Civil Service and Labor, introduction 1235A. Chair Miller.
I vote yes.
Drum.
Aye.
Mizell.
Yes.
Adams.
I vote aye.
I vote a 4 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions. Item has been adopted by the committee.
Can we hold it open about 15 minutes? We'll see who comes up. Thank you.